Hoy stoy. Listen to the story about Corey the Maid, nigga. Good heart turned cold, streets made him a grave digger. Started hitting links, whatever he get, he split it with Jigga. Jigga was a real nigga, let Corey crush out his house on the couch with rocks in his mouth. Jigga was with the shit, every fight he knocking shit out. This was like 10th grade, when niggas was skipping class just to hit the Ave and bust down slabs for fast cash. Got addicted to the money, so Corey dropped out of school. Started living on the run and started acting a fool. Introduced you to Jason, Jason was brother too, smoking blunts every morning. Next day saw Corey, let him know that he had a warrant. Corey looking confused, like what I got a warrant for? Listen up real close, that's when this shit unfold. Jason was working with him, I guess he was out on bail. Made a deal with the judge for time off if he tell. DA like, yeah, we'll give you immunity, but you gotta bring down somebody from your community. Jason, a two striker, he didn't wanna get sent. His attorney said 10, he got to thinking about his bitch. They offered a cigarette, he was shaking all the shit. Sweat dripping off his face, he gave in, then he snitched. He said, yeah, I know who's selling big dope in the hood. Corey be on the deuce, he be copping from Jay Hood. Now Jay Hood was a big time push in the hood. They gave him a cold stare, like bring him two if you could. And we'll make your deal good, real good. We'll make your deal good, real good.
You know you done fucked up, cause you told on your brothers. You know you done fucked up, cause you talked to undercovers. You know you done fucked up. You know you done fucked up.
Corey story, cops dirty, killing three birds in one stone. Later put out the nigga Jason, paperwork on the low. Corey up in the county now, cell block 4. He tripping on everybody like he next on the phone. Called Jigga, he instantly pressed 5 on the phone. It was like breaking news, cause Corey didn't even know. He said his work out on Jason and hood then got ghost. You know how the streets talk, they say the homie flew to Rome. And he ain't coming back till Corey come back home. He thought Corey was the one that had him running from the feds. Word in the streets now, they wanted that nigga head. They said they even putting brick bread on that nigga head. And they ain't gonna stop till that nigga Corey dead. Corey got 2.5, so that just a turnaround. He just waiting patiently. You know that nigga Jason foul. Having thoughts in his head about laying that nigga down. Time went by on the fly, and Jigga was at the gates. Corey wanted some pussy, but Jigga was lightweight. Bro, you know Jay Hood put like 10 on your melon. He don't know about Jason, he think you the one telling. And can't nobody reach him, that nigga on the run. Here go a bulletproof vest and a gun with a drum. Looking like a Cinnabon, we gon' leave something numb. Jigga took him to the bitch so he can finally get some pussy. Soon as they pulled up, Jason hopped about the bushes. Something that hold a honey, it was too heavy for him, so he didn't know how to bust it. Some bullets riddled with the car, hit Corey up in the arm. Corey didn't even feel it, his adrenaline rushing. Linked back with the fully, started aiming and busting. Jason got lifted up, I was went through his body. The little bitch walked outside the house screaming and hollering. Corey looked in the car, his brother was leaning dead. Couldn't believe what he saw, bullet went through his head. He was looking like, damn, I gotta get up out of here. Cops got to the scene, and the bitch kept his G's. He said she didn't know nothing, she kept it up in the streets. Corey story up, fly E&T. Corey story.